is what we've been living in for the past couple of days. So basically there's no start button, there's no key to start the car. There's a switch here. You fire this up like that, screens come on, and then you've got ignition and then a start button, and that's how you start the vehicle. That's what I worry about. All these other switches I don't really worry about. And on my side, you've got the speedo caps here, which give you your cap heading, which you need to follow. And obviously my main screen, which I really don't worry about unless there's alarm, but it gives me my water temp, my fuel pressure, my oil pressure, a few other things. On the steering wheel here, we have three buttons. One is the hooter. One is your speed cap or your speed cut. In neutralization zones, you need to be at 30, or you need to be at 50, or you need to be at 90. Dennis sets the speed on that side, and I just hit the button, and the car goes to 30, or goes to 50, or goes to 90. And then at the bottom here, the black button is to give me tire pressures on the stage. On the four-wheel drives, you're not allowed to fill pressure while you're driving, so we keep on monitoring what the tire pressures are. And it helps us in the next stage, basically, to run what pressures we want to run. And even if you have a puncture and on a thick sand, sometimes you don't feel it, but you pick it up immediately. This here is a brake bias, so you can set your brakes more to the front or more to the rear for balance, depending on different terrain. If you get hard packed, you obviously set it different, and if you get soft, you set it different. But most of the time you set it in the starting and you just leave it like that, and you drive through the stage like that. So once you buckled up in, you got this is your drinking water, two pipes, and you got a third one in case you run out of water. Each one contains 1.5 liters of your drink, depending on each driver. If we have a puncture or we need to get out of the car, this is a quick release on the safety belts. Just flip this, the seat belts are out, you try and put it on the side, and then you pop the steering wheel off, and then you jump out of the car. Gear shifter, and this is the handbrake, the cut brake. We've got aircon in the car as well, so on the stages where it's really hot, we've got a blower here, we got aircon. These are the intercoms. And yeah, the rest is just to drive, eh? So this is my office for Dakar.